I lined up wide because I knew it was going to be a pass, and I just came strong off the edge. He overset me, I went inside, and I saw him, went for his legs, and Kyle came, helped me out, and there it was.
All right, TK gets that, catches the ball, starts running with it. What's going through your mind?
That was unbelievable. Like, I didn't much think it was going to happen. I was really like, my mind was going all crazy and stuff. It was very.
All right, and just lastly, how does it feel to get the win? Obviously, 2-0 in district now.
Yeah, it feels good. We're going to probably go undefeated in the district. You know? But that's what we're supposed to do anyway, so, yeah.
All right.